Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna play Guacamelee with you. This is a platformer. It's based on Mexico. I think it's based on Day of the Dead or something like that. Okay. And the Day of the Dead, by the way, is a thing in Mexico where people celebrate their like ancestors that are dead. They celebrate their life. Okay. Let's see. Okay. It's being really weird because it's laggy for some reason. Juan? Are you home, Juan?
Juan, wake up!
I'm gonna try to do a Mexican accent. Okay, S is jump. Okay, let's see, let's move. S is jump, S is movement. Okay.
Juanito, you're finally awake. Moon is upon us. The sun's at its zenith.
I don't think that's much of.
No time to sleep. The day away. The Dia de los Muertos festival is nigh. Take some time to compose yourself. I could use your strong arms at church once. You've brushed your teeth. Once you've brushed your teeth.
Okay, so apparently we have to go to the church. So let's go to the church. This looks like a fun game. Jump.
Certainly is quiet in the house these days. I just can't bring myself to get rid of.
I'm not trying Mexican.
I just can't bring myself to get rid of her favorite toy though. So I keep it in the cellar and downstairs.
Thank you.
president. Even El Presidente's daughter has returned to La Universidad de Santa Lucia. La Universidad is Providence University College. Santa Lucia, I guess, is in El Presidente is president. Enough gossip. Enough gossip.
The mansion is on fire. La mansión de presidente. Oh, someone is trying to play hero. They're far from. I want to be there. You're far from the field's game, dad. This is no place for you. I'm just gonna do it. Juan, run now before this ugly skeleton gets to you.
What do we have? Ha ha, what do we have here? I sure do like melting his eyes. Get on, get on.
Calaca is a spell.
Be my pleasure. Leave this one to me, flame face.
I could.
sad, sad death. Almost makes me cry.
We have to go save the princess. Oh no.
Is this underwater now? What the fuck? What happened here?
Damn. Loading.
Where are blue, chum? What the fuck happened to blue? OMG, and she is hot. Oh, I don't know. She kind of has bandages all over herself.
Greetings, Juan. I'm Tostada.
Tostada. Oh, Jesus.
Guardian of the mask. How interesting that the mask has revealed itself to you, Kalaka. To you, Kalaka has thrown the universe out of order. You must have some role to play.
If you put the mask on, Juan, its power will bring you back to the world of the living. Are you ready?
The town is under attack by evil skeletons.
It's a barrel.
They blocked everybody out in the church, and I fear they intended to burn us to the ground. Please save us.
Before you go, the intent is to get everyone to check for an objective attack. Now please, go save the town, okay?
They have knocked down the townsfolk in the waterfall. maybe this time, but we're not. Oh, messing up with Mexican accents. This always happens. Drivers divorced. I can't thank you enough for what you've done here today, Luchador. Still, I worry for the safety of El Presidente and his family. Look for clues in the Santa Lucia Islands. I think some evil is connected. God is beat, Luchador. The world is good. Why do you call me Luchador? Punch him, throw him, it's okay. My chickens are the toughest around. Yeah, I tried that, and your chickens kind of beat me up, so I'm not going to do that. Where do I have to go again? Knock that way up here. I'm the Luchador. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to Become a Seal today.